Anaheim Ducks teammates and longtime friends, Bobby Ryan and Ryan Getzlaff, found themselves on opposite sides of hockey's greatest battle at the Winter Games in Vancouver. Getzlaff played for Canada. Ryan laced them up for the USA. Both came home heroes, but only one came home with the gold.
Bobby Ryan, can I have your autograph?
Sure, kid.
Hey, kid, how would you like an autograph from a gold medal winner?
Would I?
Everyone says Canadians are so nice. And you know what? Not true.
Are you kidding me? A gold pen?
Only signing gold, silver.
Ever since the Winter Games, Getzlaff's been around with that gold medal, shove it into my face.
Dude, are you using my medal as a coaster?
Oh, this is your medal? Sorry, I didn't recognize it. It wasn't gold.
Gold this, gold that. He's starting to sound like a leprechaun.
What a practice.
The other day, as Taylor came in, I thought I would jump on the bandwagon. He said no problem as long as I stood on a lower podium.
That's it there, Silver. Go get us some pucks.
If that guy calls me Silver one more time, I'm gonna lose it.
Wait, what's your problem, bud?
My gold medal says I don't get pucks.
Quit hiding behind your 23 other guys. This is about man on man here, bud.
I'll take you man on man.
Ah, pick your event. First one in the net wins.
All right, let's do it.
Except we're gonna be shooting from up here.
One opportunity.
Kick right.
Oh, that's money.
Look at this guy. Unbelievable.
Yeah!
Checkmate.
All right, Silver. Next competition, painting challenge.
Well, bud, I'm up first. What do you think?
Not bad, man. Not bad.
I would have painted the same thing if I had known I could turn the canvas horizontal.
All right, this challenge is words that rhyme with duck.
Truck.
Luck. Pluck. Muck.
I got nothing. Pass.
Canuck.
Ah. First guy out the front door wins the challenge.
If I win, then you're gonna stop calling me Silver.
Okay, deal.
Deal.
Let's go.
Hi, boys.
Hey, Annabelle.
USA, USA.
What are you gonna do about it?
Niedermeyer.
I fucking hate those guys.